What's up guys, Sal here. So with each iteration, Samsung has been improving the Z Fold lineup, and even though Samsung's foldables aren't perfect, they're still the best folds you can buy because Samsung's software, especially in foldables, is miles ahead of what the competitors are offering. Also, Samsung's folds are the only ones to have a water-resistant rating and a hinge that can hold the phone at any angle. There's one thing that's still missing on the Samsung fold that we take for granted in normal candy bar phones, the dust-resistant rating. But that may no longer be the case. According to a new rumor, the Galaxy Z Fold 5 could become the world's first foldable to have a dust-resistant rating. Honestly, dust really isn't a problem with Samsung's foldables ever since they started utilizing small brushes to keep dust from getting into the hinge. There hasn't been any case of devices failing due to dust after they started using the brushes. But despite that, Samsung's foldables aren't officially dust resistant. But that could change with the Z Fold 5 courtesy of the new hinge that now has a gapless design and stops the dust from entering the phone. So if this is true, then the Z Fold 5 as well as the Z Flip 5 are gonna have an IP67 water resistant rating, which is impressive considering the competition is yet to crack the code. However, the tipster says that Samsung may or may not finalize this feature, so I guess we'll have to wait and see. But he also says the phone is gonna be between 9 to 12 grams lighter, so the final weight of the Z Fold 5 could be 253 grams, which is just 13 grams more than the iPhone 14 Pro Max. Also, according to past information, the Z Fold 5 will also be 3 millimeters thinner near the hinge, which will make a dramatic difference. Now, we also have updated information about the camera on the Z Fold 5, and things are not looking good here. A few weeks ago, there was a report that said Samsung is considering using a 108 megapixel sensor on the Z Fold 5, the same one they use on the S22 Ultra. Turns out that is not gonna happen. Ice Universe claims the camera on the Z Fold 5 will mostly remain the same. In fact, it's gonna be the same one we have on the S23 Plus, which is a 50 megapixel main camera, a 12 megapixel ultra wide, and a 10 megapixel telephoto with a 3x optical zoom, plus a 12 megapixel selfie camera with autofocus. The reason Samsung didn't go with a bigger camera sensor, such as the 108 megapixels, is because of the weight and space constraints. Their main goal right now is to make the phone as light as possible to appeal to general consumers, which is the same exact reason they didn't include an S Pen slot again. Honestly, cameras are the only reason I've still not gone fully on board with foldables yet. It's time Samsung should start thinking about including cameras from their Ultra phones into the Z Fold, considering these phones cost an arm and leg. This is the reason why competition is a necessity. Samsung has no mainstream competition right now in the segment, and until that changes, the Z Fold lineup will continue to sit below their Ultra phones when it comes to cameras. Of course, let me know your thoughts down in the comments, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.